Tonight, Bibb deputies still investigating the case of a man shot to death in his car at a store on Mercer University Drive. It happened at the newly opened market at Mercer near the intersection with Log Cabin Drive. This is video from earlier this morning. A man was found shot in a black Lexus in the parking lot. Bibb County Coroner Leon Jones says right now it appears the man accidentally shot himself. They haven't released the man's name yet.